What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Okay. Grab that ladder. Ready?
Characters collide, or about to collide.
I think one of the things that makes Laura's performance here so special is that this character is so hard and so terrifying, but in every scene where Laura is scary, there's also this patina of vulnerability, of fragility that's coming through, where you can feel that she's quaking with rage, but there is... there's so much complex stuff happening underneath that rage. It's really great. You're not bad.
It's funny because it's the same way I feel about Ashley's performance. So there's always this.
Just that rage feels so real.
She's so good too. Like fucking one shot.
And from her perspective, it's Jesse's an NPC.
Yeah.
He means nothing to her.
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up! All right, stop! Stop!
What is so beautiful here, or tragic, is that Ellie doesn't get it. Right? What Ellie's about to say here is like...
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to
Well, he did it to save me. There's no cure because of me.
And Abby's like, what?
It's not about that. I don't know how much Abby cares about it. It's about her dad.
You killed my friends.
Like, I showed you mercy.
And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her!
And Clarence, we're so uncomfortable here. Like, I have to go up against Ellie now. And this is very much by design.
Who is scary?
She's wily, but you're beefy.
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave. Don't you fucking run! Motherfucker!
Remember correctly, Ashley, we had you like have water in your mouth when you delivered some of those the lines here. Your mouth is meant to be filled with blood.
Yes. Wow. Okay, because I remember I was as my usual. I was like, why am I just laying here? I would try everything I could to try to get up and go save her. So I think the water and having that and having sort of showing or being able to hear how messed up Ellie is in that moment.
This is the other scene that lives in my head. The knife to a pregnant girl's throat. It's so terrible, but in her mind, like, Ellie just intentionally killed her pregnant friend, and Mel is so visibly pregnant.
And the fact that Abby does not kill them shows that she's kind of in a little bit of a better mental place, I think, than Ellie is.
Yeah, she's grown also a got her bit. Moral compass, like,
yes.
Right in front of her.
Yeah. Well,
there's, like,
yeah.
two versions of love right in front of her. One yeah. is a destructive one of, like, wanting to do justice by the people that I've lost, and the other one is wanting to do right by this kid that I've come to be their protector.
Hmm. And she's already seen too much violence, who's already experienced too much wrath, right? It's like, he needs peace.